Все в порядке. Sleep night.
Is there somebody out there? Hard to tell.
Shot, Ghost Lead.
Keep your eyes open. I smell hostiles.
You're here! Hands up, everybody!
That was the last of them.
Okay, we're clear here.
Bowman, this is Nomad. The Outcast camp is secure. No trace of Ito, dead or alive.
We'll proceed with caution, but if Ito is dead, the only option will be for us to retreat. Your main objective is to conquer the region and save Ito. Start striking at the boat arcs you find. It's clear that they've invaded the island, and they are our most pressing obstacles. There are several destabilization missions to support the primary objective. You can attack and destroy some boat arc VHC to reduce the boat arc's drone presence in the region. There's also a prison where captured outcasts have been gathered. If you free them, you might get intel on Ito, and simultaneously have possible reinforcements when the time comes to claim the region. Besides, the Bodarks unsurprisingly control the parliament. Securing the Bodark checkpoint adjacent to it should encourage the outcasts to unite once and for all and push them to fight.
I'm on it. Nomad out.